In our sports news, the Uganda's Prime Minister Robinah Nabbanja has been appointed as the new national netball team Shikrane's patron for a period of 4 years. Uganda Netball Federation executive says Nabbanja's appointment will be so influential in lobbying for the team.
Prime Minister Robinah Nabbanja replaces Sarah Nkonge, who has been the Shikrane's patron for over 7 years. According to Uganda Netball Federation strategic plan, Nabbanja is to work as the Shikrane's patron for 4 years.
Strategic plan 2021-2025.
Uganda Netball Federation President Sarah Babirye Kityo highlights reasons for Nabbanja's appointment.
Thought she's the right figure to represent the girl child and the female majority. Yes, she played netball. Yes, she comes from a very humble background. According to how she struggled with the fees and tuition and all that, these are the normal challenges that our girls face.
The appointment comes as Shikrane's is planning to start training ahead of the African Netball Championships in Namibia, as well as Commonwealth Games set for 2022 in Birmingham, England. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.